为啥比你好？所以啊，那介绍的一共7首，我经常在这边，我们好和好久不见，看到和 last 我们同一款 size， 你不看的，我不看的。Set objective to have it cut at least 1mm thick paper or 5mm thick of the one size. So generally this is what I'm looking at. So the question we are brainstorming, figure out what are the ways to achieve that kind of capability. And we want something that can be just cutting, like yes, it can be light, but at the same time it's cut something large, so it's kind of so we decided to go through a few ways of getting it done. So we think about using pen knives, then one CNC router, holding of scissors, and so on and so forth. So at the end of the way, we kind of waited to work on and set up the laser especially. So here we go, without me looking too much. So you can see right now the basic of the doing stuff. So the whole design is actually based off the open source design, software are open source, but I'm just basically recycling a 3D printer board using the RAM 1.4 shield, Omega Omega 5.60. Software wise, using Nvidia or Quantum Base, whatever you can just set up and do some amendments to the firmware. Most of the parts, 3D printed parts, stepper motors, wheels, things like using things like your shoulder wheels, nothing fancy. Movement wise, it's not a drive, using stepper motor, using TIN inputs, field drive. So, really, as you can see, it's all really open source. We decided that we make sure that it works at the end of the day, so we leave it here running so that the audience can take a look and see that the thing actually works. Other than that, any questions?